we've been shark fishing for almost 2 years now. I mean, we've tried and tried and tried, and one thing is you have to crack the code, and I feel like that's when we started getting these
life is constant motion. He says the water sides his own, but the man on the river, he doesn't live within a dream. For that man on the river dreams of a life upon the green.
Fight that hard,
bro.
Whoa. Go!
What is it? Oh, okay, that's a bull shark.
Yep, that's good. That was either minus drag. Mikey, come on. Put it on your crotch. Hurry up. Go.
Come hey, Ronnie, do you have that bull gun?
I don't have that bull gun. Oh, crap. It's gone over my line.
Oh, no, no.
Just,
oh,
never mind.
Sorry, mate. Yes, come inside.
Sorry, mate.
Yeah, good. Now, this is a big boy. Oh, no, it's over the other line now.
That's fine.
No, get it.
This is what happens when you put 10 million rods out.
I've got a rod.
Oh, yes.
I'll land it.
Once we caught that first fish, we knew that it wasn't just a myth. That change of, I guess, attitude in one way or another helped us catch these giants. It proved to us that it wasn't just a far tale that we'd never be able to do. It was real. We had that confirmation. We had it on video. It was real. Once we caught that shark and released it, all that was going through our heads was how we're going to catch the next one. And we were just winding that bait in as fast as we can and just casting the new bait out, because shark fishing, you never know. And it didn't take very long to catch my fish.
Someone grab the line.